Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. After seeing some storms last night, perhaps in a few neighborhoods, we've seen a reduction in the pollen count. But as a whole, it's going to be on the extreme side with the ragweed, the main offender out there, extreme category for the next couple of days. Your forecast high at 92 degrees. We will hold on to the risk of a few showers and storms into the forecast area, especially during our afternoon hours, and particularly for some of our southern and western communities. As we make our way throughout the day today, we'll hold on to that risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity, in particular across some of our southern and western communities. So, like yesterday, any one of those storms has the capability of bringing down some gusty winds and also some heavy rain, so be on the lookout for that. We'll continue with that risk of maybe a shower or two as we head into the 8 o'clock hour. Once we lose the heating of the day, we should quiet back down. Now, for your Friday, we hold on to the risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity once again, in particular late in the day. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast, we hold on to the chances of shower and thunderstorm activity for Saturday and Sunday. Our best chance to see that rainfall does come our way on Sunday, a 20% chance of showers and storms on Monday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.